From FX Empire, this is Christopher Lewis looking at the S&P 500, and you can see that we did drift a little higher during the day on Friday. But at this point, I think 2700 is the area that you have to look at as the floor. The 2750 level will be targeted, and then 2800. Eventually 3000, I think, but to buy on the dips type of market, the jobs number was a bit of a miss, but overall economic numbers out of the United States continues to be very strong.